Welcome to the season 3 premiere of Modern Workplace. I'm standing in the middle of one of Microsoft's massive data centers, and I'm going to take you on an exclusive tour to learn how the cloud really works.
This is a facility that really underpins and powers our modern life and work. We've already gone through a couple of layers of security before even getting here, but as you can see behind me, we've got a couple of these security vestibules that everybody entering the facility must pass through.
You're talking hundreds of thousands of computers in these data centers. The size is on the order of 20 to 30 football fields.
Now, this is important. You said that this is a generation 2 data center. What are we gonna see as we go through the data center in terms of evolution?
Oh, you're gonna see everything looked much more industrialized, and how we do the cooling will change.
What happened to the building between generation 2 and where we are generation 4?
This is where we're using outside cooling and adiabatic cooling. Adiabatic cooling, very similar to just spraying mist into the air to cool it down. We do the same thing when the temperature gets too hot.
Christian, we talked about the importance of power and cooling. I imagine connectivity is one of the other things that is vital.
We would love you to continue watching. To get the full episode and exclusive content, please register at modernworkplace.com. Not only will you get access to this show and previous episodes, we also share content like white papers and articles on key topics to help your organization thrive. So head on over to modernworkplace.com.